Now, I have a petition here signed by over 300 Gatlin parents who demand that Lena Duquesne be expelled, and furthermore, that the Ravenwood property be...
Excuse me for my untimely intervention. Principal Herbert, Mayor Snow, and the Reverend Stevens, I believe.
Yes, sir.
Mrs. Lincoln.
How dare you enter the house of the Lord?
Since my family owned the land it's built on, and I understood this to be an occasion for all members of the community. Now, I'm sure you'll have better things to do on such a beautiful day, so I'll be brief. The accusations against my niece are all spurious lies. For according to the Weather Channel, and you can verify this on Google, there were unseasonably strong gusts from the east which caused untold destruction up and down the South Carolina coast. So, my niece will go back to the institution that Gatlin presumes to call educational, and she will be persecuted no longer.